I love one.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
All right, good job. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to The Last of Us Remake.
I bet Elliot liked this.
Dr. Daniela Starr dreams of deep space. In the year 2186, mankind has conquered the solar system, but the shackles of special relativity prevent them from going any further. At her research facility on... Daniela is on the verge of a breakthrough that will allow humanity to finally answer the question. Are we alone? Termination shock. There we go. We're not going to tell her we found it. Thought I saw something. Yes. No.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What happens when the world descends into chaos? Well, that is legitimately a terrifying prospect.
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Can I let these guys go and they just disappear? I can't remember if that's a thing or not.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
They're probably gonna go and check on the guys we ended. Is that where they're going? Yeah, screw it. We'll just let them go.
Looks like it.
Nothing down here. But we'll let them be. But at least we know how to get in.
bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
But Bill gave us. All right. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning, though. They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance. With this, the Strip District in their pocket, they now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat, there's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Yeah. Something in there? No. Hey, nothing. You'll die before we starve. Nothing to say to that? Alright.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Mine, she got ahead in the crosshairs. Pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she could kill us all in her sleep.
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
What, like this? Where are your mates? Over there, one over there, and a good load over there. Where are you going, son? Nope. No look, no anything. Isn't shiny over here? Yes. Is that? Alright, so that can work. Excellent. Right, what's in here? This is the fate of all traitors. Execute. Pittsburgh Battalion is here to keep you safe. We are actively working to restore order to the quarantine. That right.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
You head honcho. Same bullshit.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You live longer.
Right. This is not going to be simple. Right, let's keep an eye on them. Oh, what can I make? Yes.
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
No, it's not. All right. Well. Oh yeah, it is full. You're patrolling this route. Reasonably good cover. You didn't see nothing. Oh, I'm pissed off. Ellie! Nope. Okay, we're getting there. You'll get used to it. Grab as much shit as we can. What's this? Sir, going on 14 months and this little revolution has turned into a bloodbath. We've lost too many men and frankly, we're about to lose the entire zone. If we stay any longer, we will all get lynched. Awaiting your orders, Captain Mastros. I'm guessing you never heard back. There. For that, thank you. Right, that's gonna go upstairs. I wanna do that just, what's that? Oh. Keep going. Hello. Oh, this is taking a while, but hey. Is there anything down here? It. All right. One guy over there. Oh shit. There you are. Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. Boom! You don't need to do a running commentary, Ellie. Two left. Did you drop anything? No. Tight git. Yes. Can I take that back? Cheers. Right, last one. Here you go.
Here we go.
Shit. Fuck. Stop missing. God damn it. What? Where'd you come from?
Get him!
Where the actual fuck did you all come from? What? This area's covered. You reckon?
Oh man.
Oh shit. Take it easy, man, right? Everything's cool.
Fuck.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. You're going to survive.
Excuse me?
Dr. Stoloid. The comet doesn't mean what the hero says after the battle.
Endurance, sir.
That's not going to work.
Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
That's good. Ooh, I'll have that. Cute. Use the shift. Yep, I have plenty. Okay, so that uses a whole one to do that. Okay. Liberated, no survivors, overrun. Right? No, wrong one. Yeah, I'll have that instead, I think. I can't make one of those. Bomb or smoke bomb? We'll go with nail bomb, I think. Oh, why not? We're geared up. Alright, cool. Alright, perfect. Right. Right, don't know what I need to do with those.
We need to much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Oh, I'm done. For now.
Yeah, there we go. The jokes are starting now. Right. Is there anything else I've missed? This stuff I missed. Oh, I see you, I see you. Gimme. Right, we're back out here now. Oh, no, I think I know where to go. Oh, keep going. Ellie. Oh, kid, get out of the way. Yeah, this is the way to go. But before that, what's out here? Nothing by the looks of it, fair enough. Oh, okay. Anything else around here? I'll go through that. No scraps or anything.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
Another three soldiers dead, what's it gonna take? Brutal.
Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops.
Wait, what was that? I saw that. You're locked. The hotel.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Post of your favorite comic. Anything to say about that? Not fair enough.
can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Is there a thing? Yes, there is a...
Let's see where this goes.
Oh, that's not good. Yeah, let's not hang around here too long.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
There we go.
Set up that plank like they did.
Way through. I'm on it like a car bonnet. Any supplies in here?
This place stinks.
Words all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Sure, there's a thing where he says, "Man, I miss coffee." In a minute. Back here. Ah, here we go, more stuff. Oh, I can jump out down there, that's fine. It goes down tonight, we're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. Cool. Right, we'll be on the lookout for that. New shift, what can I make? Yes! Right, can I go further up? Looks like I can't. Nope! Would be a negative. All right, let's just jump out this window. Oh no, it's just a reflection. All right.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, but it was nice.
I like that expression, too rich for my blood. Alright, we've got, got a safe here. Just need to find the code.
I bet we can get up there.
You're probably right. That is one thing I don't really like about games like this, is where it holds your hand and it has characters go, look, this is the way we need to go. It's like, alright, calm down, game. I'm exploring and admiring how pretty the game is. Chill. Relax. Over here.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
There it is. I knew it was somewhere. Can't go that way, so where did she say? Around here somewhere. Ah, here we go. Get anything up here. Yes! Useful. Let's put you there. But before we head up, is there something similar this side? No. Okay. This is the way up.
I'm on it.
You right there, Ellie?
Watch your step.
Can't go that way.
Betcha not. We done here?
I got on the floor to check, man. Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
It's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
Go. You coming in, bitch? Oh, fuck. Are you serious?
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Not this time, asshole. Over there. Over there. Surprise! Oh good, he dropped something. No, I don't want that. I want the other thing he dropped. Okay, really? You're not gonna let me pick that up? Gotta be note or something with that safe code on it. Now I feel like this is where I need to be going. So I'm not gonna do that yet. I need to explore these areas. In here, something for health, don't need that currently. I see you. Evening. Should be just you now on this floor. Don't want you calling your mates. There we go. Use the shifts and then I can make stuff to clear more room. Right, that should be this floor clear now, so we should be good. Oh, what was that? Brick, no, not interested. There was a thing that said marked with a red X. Wonder if there's something this way. No. Did I check all this? I don't think I did. Right, that's the window. Yeah, okay, so I've come full circle now. Anything over here? No. Alright. Oh, hold on, what was that? Yeah. Alright, on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.